On this day in 1948, two meteorologists, Ernest Fawbush and Robert C. Miller, accurately predicted a tornado would strike Tinker Air Force Base in Oklahoma. They identified atmospheric conditions similar to those of a tornado that had struck 5 days earlier. Their forecast marked the first time in history that a specific warning was issued for a tornado. This event not only saved lives, but also paved the way for the development of modern tornado forecasting techniques.